2 years ago, I was about to end it all. I know. Too much information. But when I was about to do it, I thought about everything I had done. Everything that I wanted to do. And everything that I wanted to redo. I want to walk in the mountains again. Feel the comfort of the rising peaks above me. Walking through 4 feet of snow, boots soaking wet. Knowing that when I got there, there's a roaring fireplace and a cup of hot chocolate waiting for me. I want to do one more road trip. No destination, no plans. Nothing but concrete, music, and scenery to keep us company. I want one more night out. Surrounded by friends who are drinking and laughing. And just for the hell of it. I want one more weekend. In a caravan, with a few cheap bottles of wine, and a woman that I can't take my eyes off. There's so much that I want to do. I want to see Rome. Walk the cobbled streets of the Colosseum, where gladiators stood before me. I want to see Shakespeare performed at the Globe. See Haka. See the island. Walk the wall. Climb the tower and gaze at the scenery. That is how I knew. That is how I know. That this world is far too big. It's far too interesting.